G'day everyone, it's me, Vindictator1972. We are back with some more Orwell. Save them all, get them right out, and we killed the suspect. I'm fucking pissed about that still. Episode 4, Memory Hole. Is this the final episode? No, it's not. Oh, hi, back again. So I can't believe what happened yesterday. To the perpetrator, the bombings of everything. Right? Did me the right thing? Flagging Miss Mendo, it was dangerous. Did we kill her in the end? I wish you could talk to me at least this one time. Speaking this one way, channel feels like barking their orders. Worst of all, as if you found out, every girl seems to have incited the planning as a result. We need... Alright, yep. No one cares. I'm still shitty about that. I will be shitty for a while. Ew. Hey, the Gaim that we've seen advertised. Ooh, the party's people. What else have we got? Projects. Harrison's timeline, status chillaxin. Harrison. Yeah, O'Donnell speaking. Harrison, this is Juliet's. Isn't this your office number? You work in on Sunday? Look, as much as I appreciate that I am once again so important to you, in between. Harrison, Nina's dead. Quit bullshitting me, not funny. Take a look at the TMB if you don't believe me. What the? What I? She's been associated with the Bonton bombings. I can't believe it. Nina, you stupid piece of... Why in the hell? There's more. I spoke to her yesterday. She called me. I've never heard her so scared. She said she was being tracked by someone and needed to skip town. She just wanted to let me know she was going on in case anything happened to her. She packed a few things and went on her way. She did message me about someone tracking her as well. Thought it was this hacker who screwed it with that page. What did she tell you? She suspects someone to be wiretapping a call. She wasn't exactly willing to talk about it. I don't know for sure, but I think it could have been the police. Oh, this is fucking brilliant! How long until they discover our connection to us? They might be listening to this very call as we fucking speak about Nina. Why would they? We didn't do anything. Or did you? No, damn it, this is becoming blatantly obvious. The gov assholes are trying to set us up. The bombs were exactly where we held our protest, and those letters with the song Abe obsessed about. And now you tell me you have been in contact with Nina just yesterday. Ha. He's besties with the government, because he works with them. So you got one thing the times, they fuck do I know. We should keep this. Just in case. Who's gonna help us? Joseph Langley might be worth a shot. Who? Cassandra's lawyer. Don't you remember? A freaking lawyer? What do you want him to do? Bust law enforcement? The government? He understands our situation. Abe also knew Joseph. Talked to him recently. Sounds like situation. Also knew that Joseph talked to him recently. Blah. Yep. Cool. We have a new person. Joseph Langley. You get people on the side. People knew that. I mean, Abraham knew that. Whoops. Yeah, you're right. You know that. He's miraculously achieving something. I thought he's attempting. This is absolutely not defending myself. Well then, what's your defense plan? There's this guy. A guy. Haha. Goes by the name Initiate. Might actually be a girl. Who cares? Look, this hack on... Are you assuming their gender? Actually, I'm a guy, though. Because then it might actually be a girl. Who cares? Look, this hack on the Thought blog, it was a very elaborate hack. So it's super safe. I'm not an amateur. The guy, girl, whatever, is skilled. Initiate mentioned having no sympathy for the girl. You're going to trust a random hacker who targeted Thought simply because he said he doesn't like the government? Why would he first threaten us and then work with us? Leave it to me, Jules. I'll persuade an issue with ease. Imagine the possibilities with our own hacker. Okay, you know what? Have it your way, I'll have it mine. Arguing like good old days. You tell Alias still Jules Kerr. Open Moscow, you're then calling each other. Yeah, it is. Let's just get going. There goes my child, chilled Sunday morning. Mine is still spinning around. What happened, poor Nina? Watch yourself, okay? What are you worried about, Jules? I didn't know you still. Ugh, no. Bye, Harry. Harry is a turd force. Turd face. Alright then, where's Initiate? Here it is. Invited to Initiate. I mean, invited to thing. Alrighty then. What do we got? Ooh. Yosef, where is Yosef? There is Yosef. Graduated, the year his girlfriend was born. He's about double her age. Here we go, relatables. Yeah, a lot of this is just back and forwards. He's gonna have a fancy profile, because he looks fancy. Partner with the boss lady. Everything is unsurprising. Ned finally has connection to Goldfells. He was in Argentina in 1990. Served in the military in 83. Expertise. Case. His phone number. Let's grab his email. And let's grab his work address. Law offices of Joseph Langley. Juliette. Hello, am I talking to Joseph Langley? Hello there, yes you are, and who would you be? It is I, Juliet Carrington, Cassandra's friend. Oh wow, I actually nailed it, mostly. So a couple of days ago. Ah, yes, of course, Juliet. How can I help you? By the way, I heard from Cassandra. I'm sorry I didn't get back to you yet. Honestly, I don't quite know where to start. Really? That's good, where is she? It's not so good. She got arrested. What? Why? I really can't not slip into voices. Jesus Christ, what's going on with me? I was informed Cassandra had been taken into custody. Apparently they have new evidence regarding the attack on that officer. I tried to call immediately, but they claimed she didn't want to talk to me. That's their official statement. Where did they suddenly dig up new evidence from? Ach, new, I'm Scottish man now. Not even Scottish, well, actually, I'm part Scottish. I have no idea, but they have just the shenanigans. Haha, shenanigans. It's just so annoying that I cannot talk to her. I've been trying every precedent I know to get in contact with her. Joseph. Sadly, aligns perfectly with another incident. You probably heard the red team be. Bonton bombings perpetrated. Yes, the woman that died. Nina. She was a friend and also a member of our group, Thoughts. Dun dun dun. Oh no, I am so sorry. I had no idea. It's okay, you couldn't possibly have known. You're right, this is very true bullying. Come to think of it, Abraham asked me for quite a favor for someone called Nina once quite some time ago. I hope it wasn't this Nina. Well, it might be. I doubt Abe knew many other people named Nina. What was his favor? Oh, it was just a small thing, nothing important. So, favor for this matter? I don't know if this could be important. Follow the lead. I'm fucking going to get out of my face. I just spoke to Harrison, another member of our group. We agree that the police might be investigating us next. They might be onto everyone in thought now. They might look us up straight away. I mean, can they do that? Well, even with the safety bill in place, they still need solid indication you're all involved with the actual bombings. Although, honestly, I'm not sure what constitutes as solid indication these days. Is there anything we can do that you can maybe... Juliet, I appreciate what you've come to me. It really is worrying, and I have to immediately, but we're not for Cassie. I made a mistake to set false priorities once. I owe Cassandra to get her out of this bust. Yosef, Nina is dead. She got shot. There's no telling if we're next. Oh well. I need time to read into some more specialized codes of law again, write some emails, see if there's legal limbo or basically anything to Cassandra, and then I'm all yours. Come on. Maybe I'll come across something that might help you as well. After all, these cases seem connected. It's all I can offer to help you understand. I do. It's kind of a relief. Thank you. Wish I could do more. I'll let you know. Okay, bye. Goodbye, Juliet. Superjet. Hello, Yosef. I assume you know who I am. It's come to my attention that one of your clients, Cassandra Watergate, is currently held in investigative custody. As far as I am informed, the both of you have kind of liaison. While this is not my concern, it is heartbreaking to know lovers are apart from each other. I'm in a position to change that. If you deliver incriminating material for a person named Abraham Goldfields, a member of the activist group, Thought, of whom I know you have been in contact with, let me know if you're willing to assist me in this and see if Cassandra can help me out as well. Create a new process. I don't think it is a hacker friend again. Laverne, please excuse me mailing you on Sunday, but I've been in a dramatic pan. I'm driving to the office now and I need your private notebook. Can you please unlock the ID? Cool. Troubling, very troubling. I'm sorry, what happened? But answer me this. How can I join Thought when I'm already part of it? Don, Don, Don! Where is he? Come here, spastic. Initiate. Yes, that is definitely dog we're searching for. I am taking things seriously. Grant me to express security flaw news. Warrior of the web. June 23rd, 1912. The omnipresent interwebs. Entertaining the masses. Giraffes with hats. I would like to fucking see that page. Lazy passwords, it's great. National bread eating Olympics and all the memes. OMG, run! Are you not entertained? That actually does look like Russell Crowe too, which is brilliant. His nick for sound scream is Root. Ha ha ha, Root. It's funny because he spelled it R-O-O-T. Even though, you know, the root directory and all that. But that's not why I'm finding it funny, because root is for shag. Joseph, it's done. Don't work too much. Live on. Alrighty then, let's go back to Joseph. There he is. I have not been in contact with Abraham Goldfields for a long time. I cannot meet your demands. I will deliver additional information on members of the activist group thought. Only if you mind our agreement. Cassandra Watergate must be set free tomorrow, not a day later. Huh, I didn't expect anything so easily. Let's wait and see where this goes. Next time he talks to members of thought. Desktop. Mails. Office. That one. Nothing there. Oh, here we go. Joseph Langley from Mr. Yang. I think two Mr. Yang. Ooh, bank account numbers. Yay, bank accounts. Someone's going to hit rock bottom. Laying off someone named Mrs. Winters. Done that one, up to mails, up to private mails. In dubio. Yeah, ongoing financial support, that's important to us. There's a young woman, her name is Cassandra, who might be a member of my debate club. She is understanding somewhat of in trouble recently, inquires nothing but first defense today. Not a job you did is canceling my case. Yeah, we'll need that one, and we'll need this one, because this is all this game comes down to. There's a guide for this game to get all the achievements. I think I might run that after we do... Yep, we're definitely going to do that at some point after this, which is speedrunner. Alright, we're done for mails. We need pictures. He's an active supporter of the children. Blah, 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 blah. He's married. He's a douche nozzle. Whoops. I just picked up conflicting information. That's awkward. Ow, just bit my tongue. There's Ibrahim. There's pictures. Let's go to system. How's history? Nothing there. Let's go to the trash. Nothing there. Initiate in Harrison. Hello, wise ass. Anyone there? So you found your way here, Harrison. Digging through your tail was a pain in the ass. Why didn't you just tell me you wanted to chat? When you told me what happened to Nina, I went straight on to research. Got the impression that the gov is up to no good. No kidding. We have a fucking Orwell. Great work, Cat and Obvious. I did find something. Something you won't like a bit. Ooh, and she knows about Orwell. What do you mean by everything? I mean everything. See, I'm not going to alert anyone that they know about Orwell. Yeah, I'm not going to do that. It's tempting as it is. You're bullshitting me. I'm not mad. I just wish I was. Let's see if you're right and how they pull this off. Storage alone is one thing, but actively going through all of it. They outsource surveillance to people outside the web. I mean, the nation. It's safe to assume that nothing is safe anymore. Let's go back to Initiate's profile. I have good connections to hackers of the nation. They knew a thing or two about secret recruiting for this shit without letting people in the nation know. Don't know how exactly they pull it off, but they do. And that also explains what happened to Nina, I guess. It's so fucking crazy. I do have no decency, no fucking respect for privacy and for Nina. That was everything fought against. Harrison, don't. You need to watch your tongue. I do not need to fucking watch my tongue. Please chill, man, or we will regret it. Oh, I will never chill again until this madness stops. I already have a great idea. Tailor-made just for you. Man, if you discuss things like that, it'll get us both locked up. Let's meet somewhere then. Can't, not in the country. Also, something we do without the possibility of someone snooping around, we can't stand around doing nothing. Well, there is one thing. It's a bit risky. Are you using my chat tool right now, aren't you? Well, if I fucking wanted to live my life in a cage, I'd go live in a fucking zoo. The system we need to shut down. Yeah, it's abominable, but yeah, I am. Still has a built-in cipher. It's custom Christian algorithm about me. Easy to break if butt off record. That's what we need. They probably cannot break this, not right away. It gives us a couple of messages, probably. What are you waiting for? Go for it. Okay, I'll activate it now. Just remember to write quickly. Keep your fingers crossed this works as well. Hey, it's working. There's literally nothing for me to read for the next little bit. In mere seconds, in a moment. I'm just gonna let them keep talking while I go check out some readers. He broke a contract, it's on him. Yeah. Recurring donation. I think that's all we need. Nothing new down here. Address. Damn! 3 centimeter tumor, that's pretty big. It's like the length of my index finger. Six to 12 months for the cancer. He's a dead man. Free. This had me stuck for so long at one point. It was annoying because I didn't realize I could click the gallery bit. I declare the seer season closed. That's a Dan right there. He takes double the loot. Greedy Dan, greedy. I take it that violates the quota, doesn't it? I am the quota. Well, even a broken clock is right twice a day, as they say. Who dat? It's Ibrahim. Welcome, Abe. Don't ask last time, may I call you Abe? Apparently he is gay. Kickbait. Ron doesn't have a point. Doesn't matter if he's gay. Government, Harrison. Alrighty then. But, oh fuck off. But, that's going to be it for this episode. When we come back in the next one, we'll continue the investigation because we're ever so close to getting to day 5 and that's when things get really fucking bananas. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed. I've been Vindy 7 Century. This has been Orwell. I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye.